All right, we should probably be running any second. Up and running. What the fuck? God damn it. You should be going. Broken. Stupid shit's broken. Oh no. Oh no, I see it. I see it. We're streaming. We're doing it. It's successful. All right. Kimberly Marie. Yay. We're doing it. There we go. Thank you to everyone that didn't leave. How's it going tonight? You don't have to answer that if you just want to be a lurker, but I mean, like, hardcore legit, you should say what's up. Gonna try to rehook this. That there. There. No, don't stab yourself. I got it. Nope, I fucking backed out. Fucking pulled out. We're gonna do this. Love right there. We loop through this. We loop through this. It's like right there. I just need to not stab myself. Oh. Yeah, fuck yeah. We got it. We got it. I just got a hook and release. There we go. Now we got both of our things. You can only see, I just need the only one I need to fix. Actually, you can't see. Wait, over here. No. You can't see any of my fucking. Oh, from back here. You can see a safety pin back there. Oh, you can see a safety pin back there too. Whatever. Right, what are we loading? What are we doing here? What's going on? It tells me no one's here. Can we get some hype in the channel for everyone that's here? Who's still watching? Still watching hype. Come on, shout it out right now. Still watching hype. Still watching hype. I'll show you my battle cock if you go show me the still watching hype. Shenanigans. Yay, back in my favorite room. Forever watching hype. All right, we got one person forever watching hype. I don't know how to get the fuck out of here. Let's go.
Don't you talk to me or my wife, son, ever
Whoever
again.
swallows the most Tylenol PM wins.
Hello.
Never gonna catch me.
Wash it down with some
Never gonna catch
candy.
me.
I'm all greased
I'm touching
up.
all the candy.
You're never gonna catch me. I got a pet.
What the fuck is going on? You missed.
That was
Congratulations, you
weird.
played yourself.
Shut up, you cunt.
I thought he was being attacked by something for a minute.
Jakoa had one of those
He's
stupid
being attacked by a
soups,
genie.
and now Jakoa can take a hit a
A
little bit better.
parasite.
That tickled me in a way.
It's
Did it,
called a heart
Loretta, tickled
buddy.
me in that way? I'd say, oh, that's nice.
Oh.
Oh, no.
That's what he said. Nice.
That's got my stink of the day in it.
That's
Kimberly
nasty.
Likes her tickle.
No.
Hey, Zach! What?
Captain, I can't hear what you're saying. I think you might be broken or Kimberly.
Potatoes.
Yeah.
Testing. What? You guys can hear me, can't you? Oh, I fell asleep on fucking top of the fucking shit. Yeah, let's fucking dress up like a girl. Start our stream. Get fucking not even halfway through it. And now can't even play that fucking game. It's not gonna let me play it. It's literally not gonna fucking let me play it. I can't even fucking... All my eyeball position shit, though. Makeup sucks. You girls are crazy. Keep crashing. Yeah. Non-stop. I don't know why. I restarted and everything. I'm still crashing. Don't know why. Close my door, though. Because. Oh. Oh, you're still talking to me. Because the cat starts meowing and he's like loud as hell. Oh, big kitty. Well, I keep fucking crashing. Oh, yay. Oh, can you hear me?
Yes.
Oh, and you're Kimberly.
Yay.
Yes, can you explain this? Can you
I was just telling everyone out. I just wanted to tell everyone they're all looking sexy tonight.
Anywhere, it doesn't matter.
Evie, come on.
Ooh. So, wanna see what happened when Jakoa sucked helium?
Okay.
That's what he said.
Yeah.
I'm gonna jump off and kill myself.
Hey guys, what's going on?
Oh my gosh, your voice is hideous when you do that. I think we can all do it. We can all do it.
Should we try it? Oh, honey, try it.
Oh, honey.
Oh,
is this turning into the helium party?
I guess so.
Should I try?
Try it.
Hello, how's it? What? What the hell? This is weird. Oh my god!
I didn't hurt anything.
It didn't work!
Okay, well,
Can I can try one more time? What?
Yeah, you gotta suck all of it.
I gotta suck it all in. Let me suck really hard. Hey, here we go. Okay, is it working now? What? Oh, this is. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh my God! This is weird.
That's adorable.
Maybe lock the door and turn the light down low.
Did you try it, honey?
My entire world has been flipped on its head right now.
Yes, this is gonna be fucked up, William.
We all need to hang
up. Should do it. Blue hair, salesman, lady.
Me? I should just
hang up
there.
I just love how when you
get it up. She's trying the helium.
I still remember it in my dreams, the opening of the gator pit.
Did
it work? And you went up and you
I think it did!
Like, what
is that? I think it did.
Hey, baby, won't you look my way?
Yeah, that caught everybody off guard, too. It was kind of like the last night at the party. I freaked Emily out.
You know, if I knew that the party would be on the bridge, I wouldn't have built the bridge.
Come, this is what people said.
I know! Say my grace!
Everybody went on the
bridge party!
I swear to God. You're already top of the list.
Perfect. Top of the list.
Number 3 is out in the middle of the desert, and that's only if like a freaking meteorite hit your house.
Why are we hitting people's houses with meteorites?
Oh, I'm gone. I died again. I'm having the worst fucking luck today. What the fuck is wrong with my shit? Is anyone else having disconnecting issues on ARC at all? At all, anyone? Anyone on ARC at all? I already restarted my computer. I've restarted Steam. I don't honestly know what else it could be. I'm fucking getting disconnected though. Don't know what it can be, but I can tell you it's me. I can tell you it's me. I don't know what it can be, but I can tell you it's me. Just tell you it's me. That song's got deep meaning. I just don't even know if it's a real song. I just made it up, possibly. Might be a real song. Copyright if it isn't. Sorry, I had to do a little talkie. Yeah, you're fucking me up! Mega Greg 9K? God damn it! Fucking me up! But, oh, dude, look what I got. I got fucking Butterfinger cups. Holy fucking shit, I forgot about these. Oh, dude. Butterfinger cups. Okay. Hello!
Okay,
but it's funny.
time.
I don't know if I like make it.
Answer me, I'm fucking out of jokes. I'm out of tricks. I'll come back tomorrow when I have more.
You're supposed to say bacon.
I like bacon.
I said awesome. Bacon
and bacon. Everything.
Oh, God damn. Hey, Kimberly's awake again.
Hello!
God damn, I wonder if that girl can say whatever more alive I'm in.
Hey! What? You guys want to hear me do an impression?
Yeah. Okay.
You'll see. Don't worry, you'll guess it.
Alright, son bitch, say my name. Say my bitch, pay for your water, son bitch. Son bitch.
Ew, I don't like that.
Listen here, you son bitch. I shall tell you drink my water, I'ma beat your ass.
Jacobo doesn't wake up tomorrow, you know why.
Hey, listen here, I'm Stinky Floyd. You drink my water, I'ma kill you. Listen here, you son bitch. Oh, I'ma get you.
You guys stink really bad.
Oh, Mr. Floyd. Oh, I'm Floyd. Say my name. Oh, suck my wiener. Oh, thank you.
No, it's not.
Oh, Lanius, hold me closer. I'm oh, Lanius, thank you, sure Lanius. Oh, why touch me gently. Me, yeah, Lanius. Oh, yeah.
That's what I got.
Oh, Lanius, give it to me, fatty style.
Oh, this is the best job ever.
Shout me out. Oh no, who you are, Big Fed. Am I supposed to know who you are? Who are you, Big Fed?
I don't know what to think anymore.
What character are you are if you need a shout out?
Yeah. Well, I thought I raised you better than this.
You rose me for an hour and then I could praise where he's at.
Who did you raise?
I think you did pretty good.
Exactly. I thought it was better than what you're doing now.
Yeah. This is the daily occurrence. You haven't been around me long
enough.
Oh,
damn. Dan is awake. And he's feeling his oats, apparently, too.
What?
Wait, he's what?
Feeling his oats is, that means that he's feeling full of himself and ready to, like, you know, yell out to everybody.
Oh!
It's a saying?
I thought he was feeling the things down under!
Good morning, KFM.
Where I'm from, we say weird things. I'm sorry.
Oh, shout out by the finger cups.
Nobody knows what a whistle pig is either.
Pulling teeth, but sure as God's got sandals beats, fighting dudes with treasure trail.
Oh, that's embarrassing.
I'm here to kick ass and chew bubble gum.
Sometimes my redneck shows.
I'm here to chew ass and kick bubble gum.
Yeah, I'm a city girl.
Kimmy, I'm sorry if I'm like making you start to die.
No, you're good. You're good.
Jacoa needs to make sure sometimes, because sometimes we say things that make people, I'm pretty sure, they're fucking dying.
I think me and Jacoa should go and get a restraining order because this shouldn't be allowed
on
to
each
happen.
Other, yeah. No, I'm telling you, we're gonna
so
we're
chewy.
Gonna start a fucking singularity and a black hole's just gonna suck everything up. Like, there can't be.
I wanna suck everything up!
I am out of stupid in one place. Yeah.
Bella is here for that.
The world can't contain all the idiot.
And think about it! I still have another brother that isn't even in this desert.
Oh, Jesus.
Is it because you left
my brother too?
No, I'm pretty sure he's just dead.
Wait, there's three of you?
So there's me? There's
no, there's only one Jacoa.
There's Charlie. There's Charlie. Charlie, I'm pretty sure, was dropped on his head when he was born because he doesn't say anything. He just screams and then runs into the woods.
That sounds like something I know.
Why do you think? He's the one who got. Why do you think we have a dog named after Charlie?
Dragon.
He just sits
there to remind you that he exists.
like, that's like not even right. On par with Charlie. Charlie
that person
sounds like
has to break the mold and land
demon.
On the roof.
This isn't very fun anymore. Can we, like, go do something that actually is?
They're just trying to figure out where they are supposed to land or something.
Here's that.
Aim for the
dirt in
the parking
lot. Maverick are having too much fun.
Hello!
Where'd the captain go?
Hey!
Oh, wait, no, Kimberly! Kimberly, I'm gonna leave.
Hey!
Is that Rain?
Tiny, the escort, you home!
I love everybody!
Bye-bye.
I love you all, bye!
Bye!
Hey, is that
Rain? The same. You must leave, goodbye!
That looks like Rain!
Is that you?
Bye, so many people!
Hi, Rain!
Hello, goodbye, I have to go home.
Bye!
Bye!
I can't escort you home! Or you know the way! I kinda wanna go home.
It's a car.
Oh, she's gone. She took off. Bye, honey. Goodbye, honey.
Uh-huh.
Hi, Petey.
One second, I gotta go over here for like 2 seconds. How are you dying of dehydration?
I'm good. Oh, Yoinkies turned blue.
The water is at the bar.
Thirsty boy.
No, they match yours.
I need some water.
Yeah.
Water. Yay, water. I'm expecting my game to crash any second, just so you know. It's going to be like a crash. Ba-doo-ba-doo. I want the 1080 Ti. I want the 1080 Ti. 1080. No, I want a Nintendo Switch even more than that, though. Wait, the bar's back over here. No. Water. There we go. Nintendo Switch, because I want to play some Zelda. Zelda!
The stuff inside the balloon, it's supposed to make your voice really high. Watch, watch.
Do I sound any different?
Don't run, little lady. Don't run. It's all gonna be okay.
You're too fast. I'm tired. It's okay. I'm sorry. Help me put the helium back.
Hugs not drugs.
See me fine. Me fine.
What's up, Midnight Villain? How's it going?
Oh, dear.
Hit E switch. There you go. Thanks for the host, Midnight Villain. Toodaloo! Alright. Oh shit, there are laws against lying, Allison.
You know, sometimes, you know, it just happens. That's what goes on in my brain. Things in my brain get so loud, it just kind of comes out.
Hello!
I can't come out. My name is Samantha. Sorry if I can't come out. I'm literally hand feeding a jerboa because it's picky as fuck.
Sir.
Hello.
Hello. I'm Kimberly. Kimberly Marie. Yay! Who are you, Miss Sexy?
Nice to meet you. My name is Samantha.
Oh, look at that little cute guy. Oh, little cute guy.
He's a little picky currently. He wants to be hand-fed and doesn't want to eat on his own. If he doesn't eat on his own, he's gonna die.
Oh, that's crazy. Hi. Hola.
Oh, dear God.
Hello.
Oh, hey there, Kimberly. You got a new necklace.
Oh, yeah. Oh, see? When we passed out earlier for the nap, I dragged everyone into the bed together, and when I woke up, I had a necklace on. I don't know who gave it to me.
Up anyone's butt.
But.
You know, I'm fine. Oh, that little baby Jeroa.
Yeah,
he's
adorable. Living longer than the first.
It's so cute.
Now, how long does it take for him to grow up?
It shouldn't take any longer than 3 hours.
Oh, that's a long time.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Dragons. Oh, you're never breeding a dragon. That takes about 8-9 hours.
Yeah, I'm not really looking forward to it, but I'm gonna have to get one eventually.
Yeah, I need to hop on getting a new one.
Oh, did you see Pom Pom?
Pom Pom?
Yes, Pom Pom! The pink dragon!
Oh, is that that monstrosity you flowing on?
Yeah!
I would love to take a look at that, but...
I know, you can't!
Not eating.
But it's okay.
I would love to see it.
I'll show it to you later. Real quick if you want. It's right out here.
Oh my.
It's Pom Pom. I took a bucket of pink paint and I just splashed it all over. I did, but don't worry. I cleaned its eyes and I told it I was sorry.
I'm gonna need some more berries in here.
I got the berries. I'm sorry.
That's all right. I got that this. I just don't know really how to do
pink
it.
Dragon.
Yay! Super pink.
Don't worry about it.
I did the best I could, but I'm not really the fathering type.
No, that's okay. I appreciate it. It'll be better. Never mind. I'm not gonna gripe about it.
Oh my god, that is one pink dragon.
Oh yeah, it's super sexy.
It hurts my eyes to look at it.
I was gonna paint a bikini on it, but it kept trying to bite me.
It might take a while.
I'll paint a bikini on it someday.
Well done there, Kimberly.
explain where Kimberly came from?
Nope, not really. I think it's one of them symbol situations. Or symbol, or whatever name is.
Alright. As in the psychic symbol?
Now, Larry said it has something to do with the captain's alcohol consumption. So that's why he's always
really belligerently drunk.
Wait, what does Kimberly have to do with Captain?
Well, you don't know the one in the same.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, he's a big loser, though!
Surprise, too.
Kimberly's way cooler.
Told me about
I don't
it.
Judge. Everybody's got the freaky kinks.
I don't judge.
Yeah, anyways, Larry said it has something to do with his alcohol consumption. And if he doesn't drink enough alcohol or something like that, this is what happens.
And he has too much blood in his alcohol stream.
Yeah, I've not really idea. I have no idea, really.
Alright, well...
Hello there! You're cute!
Sleep well, honey.
I like your tights. Yeah, you got some very nice tights. Yep.
Oh yeah, I built them myself.
I brought some things to make a saddle for
good job. Yep. So you seem stressed. Yep.
No, I just took a lot of cloth and wrapped it around me.
Because we needed obsidian, and I got some for it.
Hey, whatever works. Is that your really pink dragon? Yeah. No.
Never
mind. Oh yeah, I took a bucket of pink paint. And I dumped it all over it! But then I had to scrub out its eyeballs because it was mad at me. No, I told it I was sorry. Its eyeballs are clean now. Oh, did something fart on me?
Yeah, I'm sure he appreciates that.
It hurts my eyes to look at me.
She's kind of hurting my eyes.
It's her name's Pom Pom! Pom Pom's a beautiful dragon.
Kimberly, how long did it take you to paint that?
Like I said, I just took a bucket and I threw it on there. So it was like 5 minutes. And then like 5 minutes to clean up all the paint off myself. And then it was like I had to scrub his eyeballs for like 2 minutes. Oh, I missed a lot of spots. It's okay though. I'll give it another bath someday with pink paint also.
Are you wearing a thong?
Oh, yeah.
It's
have you seen the backside of it?
Tuck it to fit in a thong.
Did you see the backside?
Tug and tuck.
Dragon is in range of the feeding trough.
Where is it at?
Just because I'm stuck back here a little bit right now. Oh, it's okay.
I gotta do some twerking.
I'll move it, honey.
Oh my, starting
you know what?
It's starting eating on its own.
I think something's calling my name over this.
Thank God.
There you go. It's in range now.
Thank you.
Yeah, I bred the for a friend along with Frank Jr., but I barely got the berries in it before it died.
Good job, Sam. Good job.
Oh.
You have a complete ladder that doesn't even go to the roof. You're fired.
There's a lot of incomplete things around here.
You're a single ladder short.
My face is incomplete.
Yeah, it's about everything is incomplete.
You can come on in if you want, little Miss Clover.
Okay, not that I wanted to or anything. Nope, totally didn't want to. Just wanted to. I mean, not want to, yeah.
You totally want to steal all our valuable belongings, I get it.
Oh yeah, absolutely. I don't know where I'll put them. That is so cute. Look at your little piggy nose and your sharp fangs. I just want to eat my face.
Oh yeah, this is Ozzy Osbourne.
Oh yeah, he might eat you, so you better
be
careful.
Maybe that's why he looks like he wants to bite my head off. It's gonna be reverse. He wants to bite my head off.
Don't ask, Carl. Don't ask.
He
Whoa.
Holy cow, what is that?
Take it.
Oh shit. I got a big wyvern in it.
Don't eat it.
Appreciate that,
Carl. How did
Carl?
You keep your baby Jerboa alive?
Wait, what?
How did you keep your baby Jerboa alive?
I had to put a berry into its mouth very slow. And then move its jaws until it's like, oh, okay. I'm supposed to eat
it. I bred mine. It was perfect. It was a perfect little baby, and I kept putting food on it, and then it just died. Like, it had food on it, like, you know, to eat, and he just fell over, and it was like, what? And then I cried, and I cooked him and ate him later, but that's different.
Yeah, some of the babies are forgetting how to eat.
So is it a hit or miss? Maybe I should try again.
Yeah, I wanted America's to get the, like, the silver fuck. Underbelly of Frank Jr. over here on this one, or the baby of this one.
It was that so place that just kept crashing.
No white, but yeah, it didn't work out well.
I think it looks cute enough. I'm sure it'll be fine.
It's adorable! I love baby Jerboas, they're so cute.
Really oh, Jinx, I see they're lurking.
Get big old ears and big
I
want
to hear what you have to say about my cosplay
there's
shit.
There's going to be, we're going to need a little bit more meat for the other trough, but I'll get that soon enough.
Bum, ba-dum, bum.
How we doing on Wyvern?
Yeah. I think it's been pretty good. I need to hatch another one.
Yeah, I was gonna go ahead and hatch this one Carl just gave me. You gonna be awake for a while, Samantha?
Pumpin! What's up, Pumpin? How's it going?
Whole night. I was gonna have to wake up early tomorrow and see about hatching one.
Alright, well I may wait until you do your...
Alright, you know what?
Get overly paranoid, cause...
I'm doing excellent. I'm gonna go start cooking some food in the oven, though, because I know I need to eat.
Feed it at least once or twice.
I'm fucking...
Even if the
Kimberly's doing amazing! I'm gonna go cook me some, start me some taquitos. I gotta preheat the oven. So I'll be right back. Taquitos. Gonna start it. Food is a good thing. I definitely need to eat something. I'm fucking starving. I've been, like, streaming for at least... What's my uptime? I started at 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm at least, like, 5 and a half, 6 hours.
600-ish. Usually I give it milk, if that makes any sense at all. And that's when it wants milk. But until then, they usually don't need me.
Got it. 500. I'll remember that number.
Sometimes they take it a little early, but usually that's a good number to go by.
You said it takes like 9 hours? Holy cow, fuck.
Yeah, they want attention like every hour. Well, every hour to hour and a half. They're very greedy.
Yeah, neither I don't know about that whole imprinting thing. I may not even bother with that.
If it's gonna be your personal dragon, it's definitely worth it.
I had a wyvern that reached 100% imprinting. It was very beautiful. Actually, I had a couple. One was for tanking, and she did wonderfully. And the other could take on death worms all day.
I don't know. I may just make this one a weight one for metal.
People say not to do that, but I did that with one that I had because I accidentally imprinted on it when Kyler was supposed to, but a lot of things happened and I had to. So I did, and now we don't know what to do with it because he doesn't want it, and I'm not going to use it because I like mine, so we put it weight in it, and it's actually really handy. I don't know why people say don't do that. They're silly.
Well, of course. Honestly, if I was living alone, I was going to have 3 dragons, one for defense, one for weight, and one for speed.
it. I don't really see me using it in combat a whole lot. I might as well use it for utility.
Usually egg hatching is an early morning thing. Soon as I wake up, if I hatch my egg and get it over with, that way throughout the day I can just check on it before I go to bed. And then finally by the time I go to bed, it's done.
And then usually you're like, well, I just hatched. I want to take a spin. Take it for a spin.
3.5 hours later.
Yeah, well, you have to. Once it grows up, you have to take it for a quick test flight just to fly around your little area, and then you land it, and you go, you're a good dragon, good night, and you go to sleep.
Oh, I go around the desert and attack random mantis.
Maybe I'll try to raise another Draboa. No, maybe I'll just force feed it this time.
I mean, you don't have to, like, rapidly force feed them, but...
Yeah, I kind of fucked that one up.
Nah, that's okay. Yeah, because when I was living alone, I had about 10 Draboas over in my house. And then I became a part of America and I had to get, call them.
You just set them on, tell them to go be aggressive and eat everything, and then you just set them free and sit back and watch.
I usually set my Draboas on, tell them to be aggressive when they're in my own house. That way, if anyone that comes in, I don't want them there. Oh, they're kind of screwed. Especially
or
when they have like 1,000 bucks.
Spelunking in caves.
Well, yeah, little nipper here always
stays
on.
That Draboa was not on aggressive, okay?
he was going for some.
That one was on neutral.
He's taking a tangle with that golem.
Yeah, my previous. No.
Oh yeah, he totally won.
I'd like to see that. I mean, he's so tiny, maybe he can
sorry, Sam,
stay
but
in,
it was
you
rather
know, the soft spots.
Yeah, bulls
are big and
slow,
jerbies are small, you know, maybe he had a chance.
Oh, Kimberly's back!
So yeah, I had a little bit more of a chance.
Was
I've been wanting to do that for the longest
time. Hey.
You are a bully, aren't
I
you?
I think you're pretty cool, myself, adopted wombat. I aspire to reach your level, coolest pom fan. You're past me already, impossible. Bob Ross, the beginning of ASMR movement.
Ew.
You like my glasses? Do they look sexy?
Yeah, I don't think he needs a haircut with a Skype.
They might mess me up.
I heard that part.
Did they make you look better or worse? Also, in like 2 minutes, I gotta go check on my shit. Oh, right here. Oh, my gloves, yeah. I made them out of my shirt, right? My shirt was a shirt. I bought a men's shirt from Walmart. And I cut a fucking, short sleeve out of it. And I made the gloves with this. So these are my gloves.
Yeah, he did a mating dance yesterday, and that got him pregnant.
Yeah.
Therefore, Frank was born.
See, this is why I'm always spying on America. You guys do the weirdest shit.
Exactly.
It keeps bringing you back,
though,
isn't it?
Yay!
Well, one moment, my aids don't seem to be working. I need to
America's the best! America's definitely the best!
It's totally Jake's girlfriend.
Nobody talk, bruh. Pretend we're not here.
Hello! Hey! Oh, is there nobody here?
Oh,
Okay, well, there's nobody here. Hi, I'm gonna go find a party. Good night, everybody.
Surprise! Happy
surprise!
Birthday.
Hello! I was gonna go cry in the outhouse, and you guys surprised me. Yay!
Happy birthday, Kimberly.
Wait, it's my birthday?
Sure, why not?
Yay!
Presents.
Happy birthday to Kimberly! Happy birthday to Kimberly! Happy birthday to me! Happy birthday to Kimberly!
Those are lucky stones! That's for your birthday. They're lucky stones. You have to keep them with you forever because they keep you safe because they're lucky.
Oh, I got lucky stones! I love lucky stones! What did you get me?
Happy birthday, Kimberly!
Oh, I definitely need the trim out of you. That's a good, trim, honey. I'm just getting around to trimming that up.
Happy snark day. There you go.
Alright, thank you. How was this one?
Don't drink.
Oh, do I rub it on myself?
Did someone say birthday?
Yep,
yeah.
It's Kim's birthday.
It's Kimberly's birthday.
Oh, wait! Do I rub it on you? Can I rub it on you, big boy?
Happy birthday, Kimberly.
Oh, thank you! I got all kinds of cool presents.
I'm sorry. I think I distracted you from Tony. I think he was trying to rub it on you.
Oh!
Jealous.
Well, he ran away. I was gonna rub it on him.
Oh, got a little back. Jealous. You should go, you should go give him attention.
Stop cheating again.
It looks good with these fucking glasses. It looks even worse. Oh, dude, it hides my nose so bad with these glasses. Right,
thank
you.
Hello! Not much. I see you finished the little staircase up there. It looks good.
There we go.
Oh, this is so funny.
I'm gonna make a few changes.
You think?
Take a look over it.
I should stream just how you make things. You're so creative. Thank you, Pompin.
I have you know it makes climbing.
I do creative streaming though. I make armors and all kinds of shit. So I do a lot of things creative.
Appreciate that.
I just haven't done it in a while. I'm waiting for better temperature because I gotta move my computer outside and I can't do it when it's raining and shit. So,
oh yeah,
I gotta go put my taquitos in.
You don't have to put when you say it that way. It just sounds bad. I like to think of myself as a silent observer.
That's why
I wouldn't say.
I'm very silent when I'm observing, okay?
All right, because I gotta tell you, I create stuff like this on my stream. I've created a whole suit of Halo armor. It's the helmet. I obviously can't put it on right now because it doesn't fit. Yeah. 4 minutes and 30 seconds. I got my... This is my Zelda shield. This is my Zelda shield right here. I've got the sword, but it's not fiberglass yet, so I still need to fiberglass it. I got my Sub-Zero mask. It's already, female Sub-Zero. Kimberly Sub-Zero, Kimberly! It's me, Sub-Zero! Yeah. So.
Chicken the pistol.
I've done, I made the zombie, or the Zelda shield, the Zelda sword. I did that all live on stream. I did, the Sub-Zero mask. That was all live on stream. They're all deleted now because they're so old that they're not there no more. And nobody highlighted them, and I didn't highlight them. But yeah, I've done a lot of shit live on stream. I've been streaming for at least a year and a couple months now. I don't know exactly when my anniversary is. I don't really care about dumb things like that.
I cooked for prime meat, so I'm gonna try to jerky that.
Teehee.
What was that? All I heard was jerky.
She's jerking the
I'm
meat.
I'm gonna try to make jerky out
She's
of...
She's jerking the meat!
...for prime
Sam,
meat.
Sam, not at the strip club, Sam.
Dude, it doesn't matter. I can drink all I want. Doesn't matter where I'm at, because guess what? Fucking America.
That's true. Home of the free. Land of the brave.
Crispy nipples! How's it going, Crispy nipples? Hello? Where's Jesse? 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 I gotta go get Jesse in my channel. Before I go to sleep, Jesse's gotta come here. Where the fuck is Jesse at? I'm cooking food right now, guys, just so you know. So, Alright. No, he broke it. Gloves are awesome too, cause you can use them for napkins as well. I know I do too. As I spill my beer, I'm like, I'm gonna auction off my Kimberly shirt and gloves sometime. Like when I get tired of using the same suit. I'm gonna auction off the Kimberly gloves and the suit, and you guys are again. And I'm never gonna wash it, so you're gonna get all my natural smell, if you want. You guys gotta admit, I'm kind of funny sometimes, right? Natural smell is good. The glasses add to it, don't they? Don't they make me look even more girly, or do they make me look more, what, fake? Which one? Do I look more girly, or do I look more fake with the glasses on? I can't tell. It hides more of my boyish features. Kind of blends me, makes me more even. I'm gonna go try to join as I go and flip my taquitos. What's up, Black Shadows? I'll be right back. Going to flip my taquitos. Join in art. Oh, shit. Alright, what's up? What's up? What's up? Kimberly's back in the house, bizarre. Alright, we got 4 minutes and 15 seconds until my taquitos are done. And I'm gonna show you guys my secret sauce that I put on. And it's that secret green sauce that makes them fucking amazing. Amore nerdy? Alright, is nerdy good or is nerdy bad? I have to know. I'm not having a heat stroke. I'm fine. I'm fantastic. I feel orgasmic. Oh no, I am fucking dying. A little bit. We'll go right inside here. Nerdy good. Alright, sweet, nerdy good. As long as it's nerdy good, I'm good. How are you doing, Black Shadow? Black Shadows? How's everyone doing up in this bitch? That hasn't already answered that question once before today. Nerdtastic. Nerdtastic. Hell yeah. Hey, I say you can call me a nerd all day long. Don't call me a dork, though. I ain't no Welsh pianist. I think some people might be confused if I didn't talk. If I just sit here. Not bad, I sent a few on a hunt for wolves and Zero got done, though Zantos is very confused. It's adorkable. Sure, because it's adorkable. It's nerdtastic because it's adorkable. I'm using that sometime, alright? I'm just stealing it. Just so you know, I'm stealing it. I'm totally taking it. By the way, I'm not doing anything right now because I'm waiting for my taquitos to cook. I'm talking to you guys. This is fan appreciation right now. Right? Fan appreciation. Not everyone does this. You know, not everyone wants to do this. Not everyone wants to have this done. But I'm fan appreciation time right now. So, if you guys got any questions to ask, anything you want to say, dude, do I get uglier as I get bigger? Or do I get more sexy? I think I get more sexy. Look at that. You guys can ask me anything. I'm getting ready to eat some taquitos. I'm going to fucking deep throat them taquitos right down. What computer do you have? This is the first computer I didn't build myself. This computer is a cyber PC computer I bought through Best Buy because at the time I didn't have time to build a computer, look it up, this and that. I looked this up online. I checked its stats comparable to the Pirate, or not Pirate Bay, New Egg and Tiger Direct, bare bones, priced off of what their other prices it cost to build the full computer, and literally they were within comparable reasons for being a pre-built computer. So I gave them a chance and I gave them a try. Black Shadows, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the channel. You're officially a badass now. Run home, tell your mother, tell your father, tell your sister, tell your brother. Let them all know you're a fucking badass. And you know what? Where are your grandma? Tell her I said hi. She knows who I am. She follows me. How do you think I have so many follows? They're all grandmas. But, yeah. The fact that the hipster sig is pink as well surely sells the hipster pig really sells the outfit. I know what I'm doing, man. I'm a fucking professional. Alright, I'll be right back. I gotta go get my taquitos, and then you guys are gonna get to see me eat taquitos drizzled in green sauce. Mm-hmm. Alright, so check it out. We got taquitos. But I got those fucking taquitos. They're partially invisible. Not because they have any. Oh, this is gonna be hella invisible. You guys don't even be able to see my green sauce. This is one thing of green sauce right there. Jardine Street Taco green sauce. It's why it's invisible, because there's a green screen behind me. And then that's the spicy stuff. That stuff's pretty decently spicy. And then we got this stuff. This stuff's just good, dude. It's grubbing. It's El Mexicano green sauce. Do I recommend the computer for other people? Cyber PC? My wife just bought one, and her computer seems to be pretty fucking good from what I could tell. Computers all have problems. No matter what computer you get, computers are just, man, I don't know, it's hard to say. If I had their greed go, I got hair in my mouth from my wig. Alright, if I had the Rego route again, I wouldn't, go cyber PC, only strictly because I crashed my computer again. Not because of that. Only strictly because I'm planning on building I'm getting a server case, and I'm gonna have all my, it's gonna be multiple fucking, processors with multiple different, video graphics cards. I'm gonna run multiple computers within the same computer. So, yeah, that's the only reason I wouldn't go cyber power again, because that's the plan for my next computer I'm building. Oh yeah, listen to that. Oh, delicious green sauce. I fucking love green sauce. This is a spicy shit. Right in there. Let's buy green sauce too. I can lick all the lids I want. This is the great part about being an adult and buying your own shit. You get to lick all the lids you want. But yeah. My Steam broke again. Alright, library. Survival. Play. Play. Let's go. I don't know what scene in art. I mean, a Shrek. What's Shrek? I know I've seen at least one and two. Maybe. Join art. Join. The first one. Is there a meme link to it? I don't know who you are, Rafa Prig 6, but yeah, Kuma Duba Fodo to you too. Oh, I know which one you're talking about. Yeah. That actually makes me want some bug sauce. I'll eat some bug sauce. I think there's a storm. Ah! These taquitos are good. Hella good. So, who's excited about me potentially getting the Nintendo Switch and playing Zelda? Would you guys watch if I start playing Zelda on the Switch?
How's it going, Sam?
Not bad, and you?
No, not too bad.
Oh, yeah. If you have the desert helm, you can see the sandstorm.
Oh, wait. The megalo is Carl's. Is Carl still awake?
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure. I just woke up recently, so I wouldn't know.
Alright.
Ah, it's so hot. I see you.
Jeez.
No, I see you too.
Hello.
How's it going, Kim?
I'm hiding.
Sleeping Beauty.
I'm hiding from the storm.
It's
hello.
Nice.
Sam is super cute.
I'm sorry. What was that?
I like her. Her really dready hair.
I see.
Oh, thank you.
Is there still a storm?
There's still a storm. Like
how was the party earlier?
Oh, it was fantastic.
That's good.
I think I made friends with Handsome Floyd.
Oh my. Yeah, I wonder if he met that woman that hit on Captain Dimitri and was asking if he wanted to get married and have Snoo Snoo.
Oh, I don't know.
No, because I told her the strongest men were over, because she was looking for the strongest men, so I told her they're over at the Green Obelisk, and that in particular, she should be looking for a handsome Floyd, because he's the most handsome and the strongest of them all, and could probably last longer than one Snoo Snoo.
I want Snoo Snoo!
Snoo Snoo is a very rough sex that can crush one's pelvis.
Ah, that sounds fun!
It is believed to lead to death as well.
It's like an Amazonian woman. Or some shit.
So I can give Snoo Snoo?
Wait, what?
I can give Snoo Snoo?
If you want to kill someone, yes. I mean, you're roughly about the same size and, body type of a, woman who does Snoo Snoo. And I don't mean that as an insult. Indeed. Mm-hmm. I saw it earlier. It was very nice. Yeah, I can never do my lipstick good enough for that.
That's weird. That's totally weird. She could hear me, but you guys couldn't. Oh, sorry, I had some head problems. Oh, that alcohol I drank.
Oh, Lord. The hell was that? You were trying to paint a sword. Okay. I get really paranoid when I hear heavy footsteps. Oh, look, the sand's done.
Yay!
That actually lasted quite a while. God damn it, Tony.
That is my last bite. How's my makeup
come
look?
Up from hiding now.
Are you sure? I have sand and cracks I didn't even know I had.
Take off your clothes, shake them off, shake them out, then put the bag on.
Alright, give me just a sec. I'm gonna touch up my makeup down here and I'll come out.
Alrighty.
My lipstick makeup's all fucked up because I ate. I'll be right back. I go get my wife to redo it. And I gotta go put up my fucking,
Okay, little Jaboa, don't go around and dying, now hear ya? And you poop. Good Jaboa! Thank you, boy! I see bodies.
I think we're back. Alright, sure. Where's Zona? Oh! Alright, that worked. Tee-hee, we're back! Okay, we're back! Hello! Oh, you came for the titties! Oh, they're hidden by my microphone! You can't see my... I use OBS. Oh, I didn't grab another beer while I was gone? I'll be right back. I fucked up and didn't grab another beer. Or if I did, I didn't bring it with me. I probably set it on the counter somewhere. My wife uses XSplit. Allison uses XSplit. I don't like XSplit. I like OBS. OBS is a little bit harder to use, but if you spend the time researching it and looking it up, it just takes a little bit of Google, a little bit of trial and error, like, you know, a couple hours worth, because it took me a couple hours worth. You know, then you'll get there. Don't worry, Darius Rin. Yeah, man, I just read that name wrong ever all the time. They're allowed to attack me like that. That's cool. I don't mind if people want to try to troll at me. They'll become my friend after a couple tries. I just gotta answer to them, and they gotta figure out what's going on. They'll be fine. Don't realize, but I am a nerd. I'm not perfectly fine though. Damn it, I gotta wait till this lipstick dries. Wait, where's my camera? Oh! Okay. It's not dried all the way, as you can see. Ooh, those are dirty ass teeth. I didn't realize my teeth were so dirty. They're pretty dirty. Like, my eyeball's kinda dirty too. Eyeball. I'm on the weird side of Twitch again. You gotta do that wrong neighborhood. Don't worry, we're friendly. You wanna come inside and get some candy? I've got some candy. You want some candy? I'm just kidding. We have no candy here. Our doors. We don't do doors either. I'm supposed to be letting that lipstick dry. Damn it. I had my wife, she had to redo my lipstick because it was all fucked up. Only if there's Oreo? Bro, what the fuck? What the fuck? I'm confused. What the fuck? What the fuck? This is my character. I play roleplay. Look, this is my character, you see? Do we not look the same? Alright, I got pigtails going now. I'm just slightly wearing my hair different. Alright, you know what? You know what's different? I don't have my pearl necklaces on. Wait up. Wait right there. Wait right there. Have them somewhere. I put my pearl necklaces. Pearl necklaces. Alright, don't we match? I got my pearl necklaces on! There we go! We match now! Yay! Just gotta plug in my headset before it dies. It's an onyx. It's Ozzy Osbourne. Damn it, you lost connection while flying? Where did I put that thing? I was just on. Hello, thing I was just popping on. What the fuck? What? How do I keep losing shit? A car shot? A car shot! That's Kimberly's camel hump. I mean camel toe. I'm gonna light my whole wig on fire. Hello there, big boy!
How you doing, Kimberly?
Benji, yesterday, damn near lost your dragon twice. But it's my dragon. We were away from Green Obelisk enough time that we could go bother them again. Oh, yeah. Yeah, my dragon. I took a bucket of pink paint, and I just threw it onto it. You wish you had this cool shit? I thought we were weird, though. No, Darius Rin is the person that kept irritating. Oh, Black Shadows. Yeah, Black Shadows is Thanatos. Thanatos. I was confused on the chat flow. I was a little confused. Who's Jagoff? What's up, Jagoff? Is Jagoff, you know, getting off of my channel? If you guys love this channel, shoot me a follow down below. If you super love this channel, I do have a subscribe button. If you did not know, it's a Game Whiz subscribe button. I just dress like cosplay. Number 3, disabling babe. Number 3. I just dress cosplay. Hello! Hello down there!
What do you want, woman?
Oh, I got a little lost.
Where do you seek?
Somewhere with some beer. Or maybe some narcotics.
One beer will cost you 1,000 metal.
And what? Every pair of shoes you own.
1,000 metal? I don't have that much.
There is a beer shortage, so prices have skyrocketed.
Well, I mean, do you guys got any, like, of that moonshine, or maybe some, you know, dirty whiskey?
You should contact Victor for that. I believe he trades in such spirits.
So, what's this sexy man like you doing out here?
I will not be persuaded by your harpy's tongue. You are a horrible-looking woman.
What? Are you telling me I'm ugly? No, it's Kimberly. She's ugly.
This isn't
even the first time I've called you ugly.
No, Kimberly's not ugly. I work really hard to be beautiful.
Could you move your dragon, please?
Yeah!
In the
living room. I'm moving. It'll be nice. You think I'm ugly too, little guy?
This is no little guy. This is the prophet of the shoes.
I know! He's really nice! He invited me to the shoe people!
What?
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 I said, he's really nice!
Incoming.
He invited me to the shoe people.
Damn, do you want, girl.
Do you want some drugs, Kimberly? I believe Chaz seeks a date.
Yeah!
He's a strong fighter.
Wait, are those mine?
No.
Indeed. Or whoever lives here can have them.
I mean, I didn't eat it either. They are.
Chaz, do you find this Kimberly attractive? She seeks a mate. that she is unconscious.
Yeah. She's got huge tits.
You should probably wait until she's awake. I'm gonna give her some coffee, maybe sober her up.
Holy shit. This is a lot.
She did a lot of those drugs at once.
What would I be banned off Twitch for? I've been here for quite a while.
It's like, isn't what it looks like,
Hello! Oh, you're super sexy!
Oh, well, thank you. I'm like the biggest Sasquatch hunter in all the land. Slayer of beasts and poon alike. Master in the art of Sasquando. Fuck yeah, hardcore. I also got a 40-inch mammoth dick that gets bigger and bigger the more I practice Sasquando.
I wish you too well in your relationship. I will be departing now.
You're a sandwich hunter?
Fuck yeah. You're like big hairy creatures, like 20 feet tall, and you're gonna like tame them with like your wiener, if you have one. Because they're like, the reason why they're so crazy is because they don't have genitals and they're virgins. So in order to tame one, you gotta take its virginity.
I couldn't ever get it to count with that name that I originally had. Sometimes you gotta get your dick dirty to save
the world, Kimberly.
Ah, that sounds fun! I wanna get my dick dirty!
Fuck yeah. Give a dick, Kimberly. I thought you were a chick.
Well, I don't know!
Titties.
You said we gotta go get our dick dirty! I wanna go get our dicks dirty!
Kimberly, let's go get our dicks dirty. Fuck yeah.
Where are we getting dirty at? Do you have any water that's not out of this pond?
No. I'm quite thirsty myself. But if you hit these cactuses, you'll get water.
Oh, the cactuses! So where are we going?
We're going to my dope man cave. But first, wait, I feel something. At the Sasquatch. Be ready. That's their mating call.
Alright, there's a Okay.
I think it's in disguise as a... He's using his superpowers to disguise itself as like a cactus. There it is. Chasquando.
Did you get him?
It looks like it's taking the shape of Xanthopus. Xanthopus, hold still. You're possessed by a Sasquatch. I have to tame you. Let me get my wiener out. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Wait, oh, what?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
You gotta do.
Oh yeah.
This
oh,
is.
Yeah. Get up in there. Oh. Oh yeah.
I don't want to know what I just walked into. Oh my god.
You just walked into me taming a Sasquatch with my 40-inch mammoth dick. It gets bigger and bigger the more I practice Chasquando. Fuck yeah, hardcore.
Chasquando, huh? Do you know how they do the spear swallow?
Spear swallow.
Oh, just like this.
Damn. Oh, yeah. check this out. Check this out. Ready? First things first, you gotta bow to the warrior gods. And then strike. And bow.
That's kinda crazy.
Fuck yeah, hardcore.
Hey, well, it was nice meeting you.
You too, Kimberly. We're totally gonna tame each other sometime.
Oh yeah, definitely. I don't know. That guy's kind of crazy. Hello there.
Hello there.
Oh, who are you, old man? Oh, you're not an old man! Hop down here! I might be having some bad eyesight. Oh, should I give you? I'm really good at haircuts. You want me to give you a haircut?
No, thank you.
Oh, you look really old with all that hair on you.
I know.
How about you let me spaz you up? I'll give you a real nifty haircut. I'll even dye those gray hairs out. It'll look fantastic.
No, I think I'll be fine.
Are you sure?
I'm positive.
All right. I wanted to do it for free!
What's your name, bud?
Oh, I'm Kimberly Marie! I'm the most beautiful bartender in the whole desert! Yay!
A bartender?
Yeah, I'm unemployed right now, though. So I just go around looking for poles to dance on and stuff. I've got my side act, which is my spear swallowing.
Right.
I mean, and I could trim hair. I'm telling you, I'm really good at it. I do it free of charge. You'll absolutely love it. If you don't like it, I'll give you the scissors and you can fix it yourself.
That would be marvelous.
So, do you want me to do it?
You know, could you just do the beard?
Alright, just the beard. Alright, here, let's just try just... Alright, let's see. Where'd my dragon go? Okay, alright, here we go. Oh, no, yeah, I took a little bit too much off, but I think you look good. You definitely look good. I mean, you know, you don't look like an old man no more.
I said it's fine. Thank you.
Alright, here you go. I was gonna give you a really handsome mohawk, but... Oh, I would have to charge you for a disposal fee. Right now you don't owe me anything, but if I had to keep there, I'd have to charge you a disposal fee. But yeah, you look a lot better now.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that.
I definitely want to call you an old man. I call you a hottie.
J suits me well.
Oh, J the hottie!
Sure.
Oh, shit! You punched the shit out of him, did you see that? You punched him and he shit! Hey, well, it was nice meeting you, Mr. Sexy J.
Yes, it was very nice meeting you as well.
I mean, if you would ever want to, like, a private dance, you know, I'm really good at using the pole. I've got my twerking techniques. Hey, look at that. Look at that twerking I got. I can do the spear, yeah, the spear swallowing.
Yeah, that's very talented. How are you doing that?
Oh, I'm really good at working the pole. I charge for lessons. If you ever want to learn, you can come and find me.
No, I think watching is just fine for now.
Alright, well, guess what? Tag you it! Toodaloo!
Go back. And before they kill you, Jack.
Hello? Is there any sexy people here? Hello! There's a sexy person. Hello!
Hello.
Oh, hello! Hey, I forget, are you a kid or not?
No.
Oh, yes, I can hit a wall. I kind of like short men.
Oh, jeepers, where's that, Chaz person you were talking to?
Oh, I don't know, he got boring!
Oh, there he is. Sure, behind you.
Oh, no, he wants to talk to you, probably. Alright, where's he at?
No.
You sure?
No, is that someone over there?
I don't know.
See them.
Have you seen that handsome guy?
Who?
The handsome guy.
Who?
The handsome, I think his name was Floss or Floyd.
Is that someone over there or anything? I'm not too sure where he is, but, sorry, I just thought I saw someone go into the water. I don't know where he is.
He's probably drinking it. You should go get him.
Doesn't seem to be anyone over there. I think they went up the hill.
Oh, okay. Alright, well tell Mr. Handsome I'm looking for him.
Why do you want to see him?
Well, I got a special dance I want to give him.
I can see where he is. I think he might be asleep though.
If you find him, I'll be down here by Pom Pom's, my pink dragon.
This is gonna be so funny if I make this work. I'm not gonna fall asleep with the voice in the background is creeping into my thoughts. Eat all you love it, Blood Moon Sloth! Wait, you can fall asleep with the captain's voice, but you can't fall asleep to that tramp. I don't get it.
Well, I think he's asleep at the moment.
Alright, well, let him know I have a really good dance prepared for him.
Okie dokie.
Let's just say, I'll rock his world, maybe blow his mind.
Okie dokie, I'll be sure to tell him.
Alright! Oh, also, did you guys ever get my order of shoes in?
Didn't put an order of shoes in.
I put in an order, a special order through, like, you know, the whatever, something, the Arc Prime, that gave me a special set of shoes sit there. Have you got them yet?
I don't think so. We don't have that at the, church.
Oh, the radio sent me a message back saying that they were delivered.
We don't make, shoe deliveries, we just pray to the almighty shoes.
Oh, okay, well, if you find my shoes, let me know.
Okie dokie. I'll definitely let you know, and I'll tell Floyd that you want to do a dance for him.
Oh yeah! You want me to give you a little preview of the dance?
You can wait till Floyd wakes up.
Oh, so you wanted to be a surprise, you're that type of a man.
No, I just don't, if it's for Floyd, I don't want to, impose.
Oh, I see!
Lanius, I'm scared.
Is this woman still bothering you, Prophet?
Yes.
No, I was looking for the handsome man!
Shall I kill her?
I wouldn't say no.
His name is Chaz, call him on the radio. Tell him you are ready to mate, and I'm sure he will come.
Who, the handsome man?
Yes.
Well, there he is over there. He's up on the hill.
Oh, Mr. Handsome's up there! Mr. Handsome! Should I bring my dragon over here?
Have you found him yet?
No! I don't see him anywhere.
I'm sure if you keep calling him, call him by name, Chaz. Tell him you are quivering with anticipation to feel his loins around yours.
Wait, handsome man is Chaz?
Yes.
I thought he was like Floss or something. Handsome Floss or handsome Fabio or...
No, it is handsome Chaz.
Oh, handsome Chaz! Hello, handsome Chaz! Are you handsome Chaz?
Oh, no, there he is. He's right over there. Oh my god, look at him.
some chairs! Hello, I want some chairs! I think I need my dragon to help me finance some chairs. Come here, dragon, we're gonna finance some chairs!
Yeah.
Hello, we want some chairs!
Uh-oh. Don't disconnect me. Alright, we're not getting nowhere at the blue green obelisk. These fucking glasses are killing me, too. Fuck. Is Blah Jinx still watching me? Oh, what's up, Dr. Leech? I see you lurching. Lurching. By the way, Miss Cherubi, thank you for the follow. You're officially a badass now. Welcome to the channel. Run home, tell your mother, tell your father, tell your sister, tell your brother. Let them all know you're a fucking badass. And then you know what? Go ahead and write your grandma. Tell her I said what's up. She knows who I am. She's a follower of mine. I got a lot of grandmas that follow me. Hello!
Hello?
I don't think, the men were very nice. They were trying to send me out. The men by the green water. They're really smelly stuff.
Oh no. Your bro is stuck. There we go. He wants to go on a walkie.
Oh, that's cool.
Now, where to go?
Downstairs.
Oh, wow. I am belong.
Are you drunk?
Yeah, you know what? I just might be.
This is really creepy, but I can't turn it off.
Maybe I am. You know, you could be satisfied at any time now.
Oh, I'm satisfied all the time.
Yeah, but apparently, oh, God damn it, Jaboa.
Oh, have fun!
Thanks. Take care.
Dun, dun, dun. Why would anyone even put thatch in there? Boggle my mind. Ooh, I got some of that cool stuff. I don't even know what it does. Alright, let's go.
Oh.
Hello! Oh, sorry!
What, hello?
Did I land on you? I'm really bad at this. I just scoot on by. Sorry, excuse me. Pardon me, coming through. Hello there!
Hello?
Oh, have we met before?
I can't recall.
Oh, I'm Kimberly Marie. I'm the most beautiful. beautiful bartender in the desert. I mean, unless you're a bartender, you're pretty, pretty yourself.
No, I'm not a bartender. I'm actually a bodyguard.
Oh, wow, a bodyguard.
Whoop.
That's really cool.
No shoes.
What's inside that thing?
Well, there's some chowder and a bow in it if you want.
I am kinda hungry!
Alrighty, well y'all have a good night.
What was your name?
Hello.
Oh, she didn't have a name.
How?
Hello!
They're pretty snazzy.
I lost my shoes.
Oh no, that's a shame.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I need new ones.
What a shame to lose shoes. I do like these ones though. These would make a great addition to the church.
The church?
The shoe church. The almightiest of all the objects. The almighty shoe.
Oh yeah, that place is fun!
You guys praise the shoe?
Yeah. The almighty shoes.
Nice.
They forgive you of all your sins, so you could do bad things and no one cares.
This looks tasty.
It has no alcohol in it. Oh, I got this for Kim. Here, Kim.
Oh, you got something for me? Yay! Present! I drink that. Yay!
Party on the pillar.
Party on the pillar. Where's the pillar at? Oh yeah, baby!
Oh jeepers.
Hey, I'll twerk up on top of this rock!
I think something strange is happening over on that rock.
Part still water?
Maybe.
Is that the smell?
What's that to you?
Just doing
you got a problem
there,
with
ma'am. Stay back, ma'am.
You got a problem with still water?
Okay.
No, I just asked if you're with him. I didn't say I had a problem. I said, hey, I have a problem with still water. Are you with him? I didn't say that.
Well, a lot of people seem to have problems with us at the moment, even though all we do is ask for price. Good price. What is this investigation, if you don't mind me asking?
There's some bandits out. You're by the Green Op?
Bandits? Oh, I've never seen any bandits over there. Only the nicest
the
kind
Green
of people.
Op?
Yeah. I live there.
Oh, okay.
I would know if there's bandits.
Oh yeah, there are.
There's definitely not. I can confirm.
Yep, I can confirm too as well.
I mean, there were some bandits. We were just having a nice little gathering, and then some people just came and attacked the Green Orb for no reason.
Are they the type of bandits that would steal your heart?
They both live there.
Oh, that's us, no bandits.
Went to go arrest him. Yep, me and Larry Pickle went to go arrest him, and we got harassed.
See Mysterio, what's up? See Mysterio.
There was no, I was there. There was no bandits.
Yep.
I was definitely there. I can confirm. Goose were there watching.
Yep, I watched too.
I mean, later on, a whole group of people just came and they brought rock golems, but they still managed to well, the power of the shoe gods was with us that night. Praise be the almighty shoes. Praise be.
Praise be!
You should think of one thing, one song. One thing, one song.
If you had one moment to own it.
I feel like somebody's watching me.
Oh, that's a strange song.
No, it's not strange at all.
It definitely seems like you're hinting at something by saying that.
Bandits.
Oh, but there is no bandits. If you want some bandits, I definitely recommend.
This is my Kimberly Marie outfit.
Even got the T-shirt.
And then it matches.
You're wearing a T-shirt.
We're beautiful.
See, there's no writing on that T-shirt that would say.
Close enough.
Oh, I've been there. I do not see any words.
They did.
So what? What are your intentions with these bandits? What are you gonna do?
Justice.
I wanna dance in their laps!
Yep. Justice. We have a few jail cells set up.
For whom are these jail cells meant for?
Bandits.
Yeah, but what bandits? I do not see any bandits over there. And I live there. I would, huh? I would know. But I live over on the Green Up. I would see bandits. I go around my daily walk to meet everyone there.
Exactly what you just said. Daily walk. They come out at night. At night you're
seeing. Oh, I go at night. I'm outside at night right now. I even walked from my church.
It's daytime.
It was a nice little walk. I didn't see any bandits. I mean, I saw some bandits, they were a red orb. Oh, they were very mean.
Nope, been there, done that.
You know, they insulted me in my church. They called it a fetish. It's
names.
A religion. Eugene. West. They are the true criminals.
West?
Yes. Yes, he is a criminal. Insulted my religion. The heretic.
Mr. West, the president. My
yes. Oh yes, that one. To report a group of people who attacked
hold on,
last
hold on.
Night.
Making a note. You're talking. I gotta make a note. You're talking. Okay, cool. Got it. Just gotta make sure I got the notes. I get confused when. I can't multitask whatsoever. I do one thing at a time. By the book.
It is always,
your teeth,
it is always good.
Your eyes.
Yeah, I gotta write notes.
So you be efficient and punctual.
That's why I always like to write notes when I'm reading my shoe Bible. They teach me things.
Yeah.
They alert me. They guide me through life. Praise be. The almighty shoe.
I never discriminate any religion, but I do discriminate bandits.
Yay, dragon surfing!
Oh, please get off Timberland. He does not like being stepped on.
Oh, I'm stuck!
Shame.
I'm stuck!
I advise you to hop off that dragon right now.
I'm trying!
Bandit right there. There's a bandit. Arrest him.
Where's the bandit?
Arrest him.
Where's the bandit?
You.
Why am I a bandit?
I do not.
I'm
that
stuck!
Dragon does not want this.
I'm stuck!
Timberland is very scared right now. Timberland is scared. Look at him.
Timberland.
Look, I'm
paying
him!
Oh, that can't happen.
I'm paying him!
Pretty.
Please make it stop.
Give him hearts. See the hearts?
This is a crime.
That's not a crime.
The shoe gods are not liking us. You claim to
stop
the bandits
and then you shoe gods
let this happen.
You're
like
a poor
animal be stepped on.
Stepped on.
This is This is very distressing for me.
I'll pet him from down here.
Yeah, but Timberland is a very scared animal. All he wants to do is fly around.
I'll pet him right under here.
Oh, it is. I can confirm.
There we go. I'm petting him.
Please don't pet Timberland. He doesn't
all
want
right.
this.
Well, I'm sorry. He likes me, though.
Timberland does not like anyone, apart from the shoes.
Why was it purring?
That was a growl. That was definitely a growl. I heard it growl.
It was purring.
Don't be scared, Timberland. I will make sure nothing happens to you.
I heard it purring.
So, when you catch these bandits... Oh, because his claws, they do not fit in shoes. I have tried many a time to put some shoes on, but the shoes I have.
So he's higher than the shoe gods?
Shoes on.
I thought you said no one was higher than the shoe gods.
Oh, no one is higher than the shoe gods.
Well, they are, because they don't have to wear shoes.
No, because these are dragons. Dragons don't have to wear shoes, they have claws.
They're higher than the shoe gods!
I know, that's it.
Well, I mean, if you didn't cut your finger, if you didn't cut your toenails, you would have claws too.
Oh, but I would never have claws this size.
You never know, have you ever grown them out?
No, because, well, for one, I am a civilized human. I would not grow my nails out that long because that would be very uncomfortable. I would not advise it. And Timberland is a dragon. He is not a civilized human. He does not need to do that.
He seems upset with you. He wants to be a civilized dragon.
Well, he is a civilized dragon. But that does not mean he has to abide by civilized human rules.
He was whispering to me when I was on his head that he didn't like it down here. He was like, they don't give me no shoes.
Well,
they don't cut my toenails.
Do you want to know where your shoes are? They're in my pockets.
Wait, my shoes are the dragon shoes.
Oh, yeah. Your shoes are in my pockets.
Oh, you got me some shoes? Yay!
No, you just got pranked.
What?
There are no shoes for you.
Oh.
You have betrayed the church.
Wait, what? I didn't betray.
Yes, you have.
How did I do that?
You're scaring a poor creature of the shoe religion. Timberland is terrified right now.
Why is he terrified? He's a big dragon.
Because he is a dragon. Just because he's a dragon doesn't mean he can't feel fear. He still feels emotions. Please do not scare the dragon.
I wasn't. He was purring earlier.
What the?
Oh, what the hell happened? How'd I disappear? I forget.
You just threw my dragon all the way down here.
What the hell just happened?
That is an act of war.
I don't.
The shoe gods are not happy.
Wait, what happened?
I don't even know, but I am terrified.
I don't even know what just happened.
I must find Timberland.
I'll protect you. Come on.
Timberland is terrified.
I'll protect your dragon.
The fuck just happened?
I wanted to report.
Pom Pom says hi!
Timberland, don't be scared. Don't be scared, Timberland. Don't be scared. It's okay.
Pom Pom loves you.
Yes, there was an attack on the poor people that lived up on a hill opposite the green water.
Huh, we attack for no reason when you're carrying bandits around your place?
There are no bandits. No, I live there.
Yes. I have it here on black and white. Bandits. Knob. Coyote.
Oh, that's some cool names for bandits. Wow.
Yeah, you're telling me. That's pretty stupid. I would have came up with something else like, I don't know, Clint.
The cool names. Oh, that's not a cool name. He just makes mediocre films.
It's an amazing name.
Yeah, but mediocre films. I mean, come on. Make some good films.
Hold on, I gotta do my call just in case.
Oh, what's this?
Oh, what's that?
Ooh, he's trying to call birdies. Wow. Never heard someone do that noise before.
Timberlin, are there bandits? Timberlin?
Timberlin says no, he will not answer. Timberlin is loyal to the Shoe Church. He would not answer you. Because he knows the answer is no.
He might be loyal to the Shoe Church, but he doesn't like bandits.
Well, Timberlin is very fond of the people that you are calling bandits.
Yeah.
I don't even know what we're doing. I'm just trying to pet this dragon.
Oh, please don't. Timberlin does not like that.
I can't pet it?
Please step away from Timberlin.
Alright, here, I'm just gonna give it a little pet. Petty, petty.
Also, you are not wearing shoes right now. That is, that is not good in the eyes of the shoe lords.
Yeah, I think someone took them.
It's heresy. This is heresy. You're basically saying that the shoes are not worthy of your feet by not wearing shoes.
No, I think someone took them, and you promised me a special pair.
Do you know what happens to people that don't wear shoes?
Well,
because they feel like shoes are not worthy for them.
You did promise me a special pair.
Well, then I saw you wearing those shoes. That is an act of heresy.
Because you never gave me the special pair.
Sometimes.
I gotta have the special pair.
There is no special pair.
Are you smacking your lips every time you talk? There's still water, boy.
No. I could though. Yeah.
Okay, that's cool. Yeah, there you go. Chew on that shit.
So, how did you know us from Stillwater? I don't believe we've met before.
Yeah.
Hmm? Do you have spies? Do you have spies watching?
Yes, I do have private investigators, sir.
Well, thank you for telling me that. I will alert us, so we're more aware. A little bit more careful. Even though we have done nothing wrong. We run a business over there. We run a church over there. We run a saloon over there. Where is the problem?
Huh. I don't know. Before we took over the Marshals gave me all the paperwork, so I have my intel.
Oh, the Marshals? You're working with them?
No. We don't work for anybody. We are the Marshals.
Oh. Well, that's great.
Hey, you're a marshal?
Great, yes.
Oh, you're pretty sexy for a marshal.
Yep.
Can you put me in some handcuffs?
Your home away from home. It seemed very convenient that my dragon ended up down here, didn't it? I felt like this could be a trap, one might say.
A trap of what? You feel guilty? Do you have a guilty conscience? Have you done something wrong?
Well, no, but it seems very convenient that my dragon ended up down here. Wouldn't you say so?
No, I just flapped my wings. He fell back here. You were actually literally up there, 400 feet up in the air.
Well, I went flying. That was very spooky. And my dragon ended up here very conveniently.
Shiver.
I feel like something is not quite right about this.
You'll be fine.
Especially since these people attacked last night, and you call yourself The marshal.
Why, Shepard?
So why do you have people watching Stillwater then? What has Stillwater done wrong to warrant this? If you don't mind me asking.
Stillwater did anything wrong. He just said where you were at Stillwater.
Yes, but you said that people are watching Stillwater. Why are they watching?
No, I did not. I said we're watching the Green Oculus.
Yes, but why... I asked you how you knew, and you said that you had spies. People who are watching. Why are people watching?
Rephrase yourself, I don't have spies, I have private investigators.
Well, same thing really, isn't it?
Not really. They're above the law.
They're above the law. That doesn't sound very lawful.
Spies are above the law.
No, they're not. No one's above the law. Apart from the shoe lords. Praise be.
You look like my history teacher, I cite a mannish look to her. You know you still buy me beers at the bar.
Me thinking of where the hell
you know you would. Bam. I got me some good shoes. Well. Oh God, please have mercy for fuck's sake. What happened? Did the server crash? Babe, did the server crash? Are we still streaming? Oh, where's your streaming? Black Desert Online, what's that? I haven't even looked that up. There we go. You're becoming a pirate. Wait, Black Desert or Black Wake? Black Wake is fucking amazing game. Black Desert Online. I've never actually heard of that one. Tell you the truth. Hello!
What the hell happened, Bob?
Hello! passed out together in one big pile.
Okay, it's like we went back in time again? We're back up here? Whoa.
I have no clue, but I got him! My pearl necklace is even bigger. Yay!
Very weird. Okay, let's do this again. But... Kim, did you like how his dragon goes flying across the mountain?
Yeah!
Wow. Hell of a route.
How does that do that?
If you get on your dragon and think really hard, see?
Oh, wow.
Oh, there it goes.
I made the top. I cut the top off and I made the arms into gloves. My wife does all my makeup, though.
Leave the scene.
Alright, he ran away. Oh, shit. No, my wife does way better makeup than I do. I do my makeup for my other shit. I don't do it for the girl stuff, though. I don't know how to use real makeup. I know how to paint clown faces and stuff like that. I don't know how to do other shit. I'm an artist, not a makeup professional. Alright. What, you don't think it looks epic now? I would look so drag. No, I look fucking hella female right now, dude. I look hella female. You guys gotta admit right now, I look hella fucking female. The only thing I don't have is because I got my mic blocking that would be my breasts. I'll put a bra on though. Make myself look like I have breasts. Anyways, I'm done for the night, guys. I'll do a quick 10-15 minute in real life stream at the end of my stream right now. As soon as I get inside. Or talk, take questions, say whatever. No, they're my gloves. Get off my gloves, yo. I should probably go all the way up to top. I'll sleep next to you, honey. Toodaloo game! Alright, we might be Kimberly one more day. It all depends if I could talk my wife into doing my makeup again. Bump, bump, bump. They're not even gloves, they're just wrapped around my hand. I love them. No, for this inner live stream we're doing right now? Whoa. Fucking chill here.
Transform. Flip horizontal. Wow. Alright, back to this way. Look at my flower. It's got like yellow inside of it, but it's still invisible. I don't know how the fuck. No, I'm not. I gotta go work tomorrow. I'm a construction worker. Not keeping the makeup on me. You're crazy. You're fucking crazy. That ain't happen. So how's your day going, Chevron? What's going on? This is like the question and answer cooldown portion of my stream. We'll be here 10-15 minutes. As long as you guys talk to me. If you guys stop talking to me, I'm obviously gonna have to bounce because I can't just sit here and talk to myself forever. You know what I'm saying? Ask me any questions you want. You could ask me what kind of makeup I use. I don't know the answer for. I gotta show you my lipstick. This is my lipstick right here. It's Milani. Fucking wow, look at that. Wow, that's my lipstick. I supply builders and that. I finish work. I work as a trade retailer. Oh, it's Mott Diva. I got the Diva. The fucking Diva. 063. That's the lipstick I have. That's the only answer. That's the only question I could tell you about my lipstick. I mean, my makeup. I don't know any of the other brands. The wig is fake. The other wig, when I wear it up in the ponytails up above, that's a real wig. This wig is totally fake. Like I said, I made this shirt myself. Turned into a shirt and gloves. It's a men's small. I bought at Walmart for $3. these glasses I just borrowed from Sarah. These aren't even real glasses. I just borrowed them from Sarah. I look better with the glasses on. I supply builders. You were... Alright, so I build. You supply us. Yeah, because I build. No, we didn't have time for all that. Plus, my brows are so thick. If I get my brows done even more, I'm gonna look ridiculous in real life. I can't get my brows done to look like a girl for real life. My brows actually don't look bad without the glasses. No, now that I blew myself up, they look bad. You shave them and draw some on. Oh, yeah, then I just do that every day. Draw my eyebrows on. That's just not going to look fucking non-realistic at all. Maybe if I was a full-time streamer, I might think about doing something stupid like that, all right? I'm not a full-time streamer. I got to actually go to work and deal with people in real life. And real life, dun dun dun, dun 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 dun. Does anyone else? Blah Jinx, you're still there. I see you still there. We lost like everyone. Everyone's like gone now. Now that I'm doing my in real life stream, I was killing it the last couple of nights. I was doing my in real life stream at the end. I was actually gaining followers. Yeah, I make a great pirate, but I don't make a good girl. Is that what you're telling me? Why would I check out BDO? Would it mean to do some pirating some time with you? Would be mean. You'd have to buy it for me because I have no money right now. I'm still trying to buy a Nintendo Switch and a capture card. And the new Zelda game, because I gotta get that fucking shit, because it's gonna be fucking epic as fuck. Also, my hair is slightly invisible. You see that? My hair is slightly invisible. Oh, it's free to play. Let me Google search it right now then. What? You should have told me this to begin with. BDO. No, that's not it. Back Desert Online. Overview. A world of constant life. I forgot a food trap. Wait. Wait up. Play capture. Hello? Why is it not doing my... Oh, there we go. Alright, it's behind me. I'm gigantic. So you're gonna have to deal with me. Alright, motherfuckers. But I don't think I should really get copyrighted if I'm totally like in front of half of what's going on in the background. I don't know. I don't fucking care. What? This is weird shit. This is a pirate game? How is it a pirate game? I don't see any ships or anything. You can be a pirate. Classes. Warrior. Ranger, Sorceress, Berserker, Valkyrie, Wizard, Tamer, Mewa, Musa, Ninja, Unichi. There is no pirate! I don't see no pirate. Where's the pirate at? Taming, crafting, fishing. I don't see no pirate! I think you're lying to me. You're definitely lying to me. But you have to pay for this dumbass game. Oh, it's a code? So it's like, there's like RP servers. Can I like talk in the captain's voice? Arr! What's the cost of it? Starters pack, $9.99. You have to pay, gift package, no more soloing. Three-day house, what? You gotta buy, no, I played a game like this. I can't play no money drop games no more. I know, and I'm going to buy all the extra stuff, because that's what I do, because I'm fucking crazy, and I don't know how to spend money responsibly. I mean, look at all the stupid costumes I buy, alright? I just buy shit to buy it, alright? I'm going to spend $580 to buy Zelda, the new Zelda, because I'm going to spend $300 on the Switch, $200 on the capture card, and $80 on the goddamn game just to buy Zelda. I'm going to play it for 3 games on stream, and you guys are never going to see me play it again. And it will never be played again. It will fucking sit there for ages. I'm going to literally spend $580-something on a game I'm going to play for 2 days and just set it down and never play again. I'm that stupid. This is what I do. These are the dumb things I do. What in the world? What's up, Ifrit Mitch? We're doing a little in real life right now. I just got done playing Kimberly Marie, my roleplay character on TwitchRP. I'm sitting around taking some questions, doing a little just fan to streamer talking, you know? So you got any questions, anything? You have the Switch. Oh my god, Chevron. Why you gotta make me so jealous? You already have the Switch.
You have the switch and you're making Kimberly want to cry! I want the switch!
I temporarily had 16 viewers on my channel. That was weird. And then everyone left all at the same time. I sometimes wonder about this Twitch shit. Well, you're gonna sell it though. Why are you gonna sell it? I'm confused. Why'd you buy it if you're gonna sell it? You bought it, and then now you're gonna sell it. I'm still waiting for Blah Jinx to say something. Well, I'm done with the hype, I'll sell it. Well, I just want it. I probably wouldn't sell it either. I'd keep it. Why don't you just give it to me? You should donate it to me. Like, so I could play it. Oh, it's still new, so I'll get a decent price back. You better sell it within like the next month or two. Cause you probably already lost $80 on it, if not more, $80 to $100. Easily. $80 to $100 you lost on it. Bum 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 bum. No, you donate to me! I'm broke! I barely pay my bills. I stream and play video. I stream and work construction. So, like, I play video games for you guys. And then I could work construction the rest of the time just so I could come home and play video games. Alright? No, you own a Switch already. You're less broke than I am. If you own a Switch, you're less broke. I could barely even pay this month's rent. Right? Guarantee you. I'm not going to have a Switch for like literally 3 months. I'm going to be playing Zelda when no one else is playing it anymore. And you guys are going to watch me start streaming it. Because that's just how stupid I am. I start streaming it like months when it's too old. Because I'm fucking streaming it. I'm playing it. I'm streaming it. As soon as I get it. As soon as I'm able to earn it. I'm fucking streaming it. Alright. That's just what's happening. We pay $840, yeah, okay, $500 a week. $500 a week? What the fuck? Where the fuck do you live at? Wait, no, that's $500 a week for, like, multiple bedrooms, or is that $500 a week per whoever roommate that you live there? Or is that, like, a one-bedroom apartment for $500 a week? I'm confused. I'm confused on how that works out. Yeah, and how many people... 500 a week and how many people live there? How many people split the rent? Three bedrooms. Delphi! Delphi, hello! It's Kimberly Marie! I'm glad you made it! Yay! Oh, so you and your missus pay for it, so half and half. So $1,000 a month for you. Did you get to catch any of Kimberly's roleplay throughout the day, Delphi, or no? Did you miss it? I think I was pretty much in everyone's channel. I made it onto Spoon's channel at one point. I made it pretty much anywhere. Everywhere. It was fun. It was fun. I enjoy Kimberly. I don't know if I'll be back as her tomorrow or not. I gotta see if my wife will do my makeup for me. Oh yeah, my wife does it. Bikini Sarah. Shout out to Bikini Sarah. She's live right now. I'll probably be giving her a follow after this. Probably not. She's gotta go to work in the morning. I'm only gonna be up about 15 more minutes. I'm gonna be up as long as you guys talk to me. For at least like another half an hour at the most. At the most. Those luscious lips. I've never practiced like my duck lips and stuff before, so I don't know. I don't really know what I'm doing. You know, this is all. This is all new to me. You know, I don't even know what I'm doing. This fucking hair is annoying as fuck, though. I've been pulling it out of my face all fucking day. Because no matter how many times you do this, you still have like three little hairs that want to poke all over your face. Oh my god. Imagine you're kissing an ass. Well, I've never really kissed an ass before. Like, would you? I don't know, like, are you trying to get your lips inside the ass? Like, are you tongue in the ass? Like, when you say imagine kissing an ass, Chevron, what are you talking about? I mean, you guys get more detail. Explain to us, you know. Get deep and juicy about what you're talking about. I can't quite picture what you're saying right now. Oh my god, I can't breathe. I regret what I said. Shit, we just lost like all of our viewers all at one time. That one joke was all it took to lose all my viewers. No kissing for you? Come on. According to all my lists, I only got Shepard and Delphi still here. The only two I didn't offend. Oh, it's fun shit. You guys like my little flower? Look at my little flower. It's so cute. It's like invisible in the middle. Even though it's yellow and I have a green screen, my flower is still invisible. My hair is like partially invisible. You see that? It's like partially invisible. I have the worst green screen ever. I don't know who fucking hired my fucking production person. Bum bum bum. Alright, so what? I'm confused. What's VN stand for? What's VN? VN. VN. What the hell just happened? What did you do? Who took over my... Nickel Pleb. Kimberly is gonna do Rap God. Let's see. Beginning to feel like a god damn it troll motherfucker. This is fucking hilarious. Hey, let's do the rap god though. I wanna try it. Rap god karaoke. I love it. I love trolls. Now let's try this.
Beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. Flip to the back nod, back nod.
Alright, let's try this.
They say robots.
What am I watching? You don't, I don't know. I don't know what you're watching. You're watching me. It's the end of my stream. I no longer play an art. Dreams come true. Humans and we're fucking. We're doing inner life streaming, alright? This is a new thing I've been doing. End of my stream every day. I take questions. Ask me what's going on. I'll karaoke whatever character I'm playing. Currently, I'm Kimberly! Kimberly Marie! Yay! Oh my god. This is gonna be so hard to do. I feel it. I just. Bop, 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 bop. Ah, fuck! Well, it doesn't even tell me when it's gonna start. This fucking karaoke sucks. We can't do Rap God anyways. There's no way I'm gonna ever be able to do Rap God, Kimberly's voice. I'm gonna give you a feel like a Rap God, of people to the front, to the back, nod, back, nod. No, I can't do it like I can do Captain. Arr, I'm gonna feel like a Rap God, of the people from the front, to the back. No, fuck it. We gotta try it. I'm not a failure. I'm just not. Oh, here we go. Oh, this is great. This is great. This is a better version. Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. Enemy is bananas, as you say. I'm not taking any chances. You're just what the sign. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All the people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Who now who thinks their arms are longer than a snuff box? They said I'll rap like a rap box. They call me rap box. But they come in rapping your computers and miss me a god in the left of the back pocket. Half cocket. Fuck, it's too loud. I'm too fucking fast. I can't do it. Can't do it. We definitely can't karaoke rap god. I should have not started out with the hardest song. I get karaoke Barbie girl, though. I'm a Barbie girl. Okay, let's do this one. Girl karaoke.
Hiya, Bobby.
Hiya, kid. Sure, kid. I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. Life is plastic. It's fantastic. You can brush my hair and dress me everywhere. Imagination. Life is your creation. I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. Life is plastic. It's fantastic. You can brush my hair. Dress me everywhere. Imagination. Life is your creation. Come on, Barbie. Let's go party. Oh, oh.
Raging Ravage can't leave now. He's addicted. He's like, he's got this guilty pleasure going on. He's like, I gotta keep watching. No, really, how's it going, Ravage? What's going on, man? You came in one of the weirdest streams that you could have ever came in. Giggity.
Come on, party, let's go party. Come on, party, let's go party.
Make me walk. Wait, I want to try this part.
Make me walk, make me talk, do whatever you please. I can act like a star, I can beg on my knees. I forgot that you can touch, you can't play, if you say I'm always yours. You can touch, you can't play, if you say, this is, I don't,
what's the speed of this part? I wish I had, like, speed.
Ah, ah, ah.
Come on, party, let's go party.
Oh, oh, oh.
No, Kimberly isn't getting that record deal, that's for sure. I mean, what the fuck? There's no record deal in the world that would sign Kimberly. The same one that would sign the captain's gonna sign Kimberly. You guys got any other requests? I'll try something else. I'm telling you, I'm here as long as you guys still keep responding to me. If you guys quit responding to me, you don't think I'm funny no more, I'll bounce out for the night. I'm just doing a little cooling down into my stream, having some fun, burning up some energy, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to go watch Dead Walking, definitely after this. We're definitely watching Dead Walking. I mean, The Walking Dead, whatever the fuck it's called. I made a video game before the show was ever even out that was called Dead Walking. That's why I get it all confused every time. But anyways, yeah. So, any song requests? I'm glad you're enjoying it, Delphi. Glad you're enjoying it. I put a lot of time and effort to do stupid shit like this, alright? And these responses that I get all day long of people loving my channel. Even though it's like a handful of people, I love it. I love it. It's what I do it for. Put a smile on another people's face. No, I need more songs. Come on. I need more songs. Come on, someone song request. Song request me something. Oh, wait, YMCA. Wait. What? I'm a man, YMCA. Is that a song? Well, no, Delphi, I didn't say you weren't a man. Wait, YMCA. YMCA karaoke? I'm so confused in chat right now. Did I say Delphi wasn't a man? Did I assume gender? I might have done it on accident. I didn't mean to assume gender if I did. Oh, I am man. Oh, YMCA. I know you're a man, Raging Ravage. I watched your stream. I don't know this song. I can't do this song. I don't know it. Raging Ravage, not a woman. Raging Ravage. Is Raging Ravage a woman? No, Raving Ravage isn't a woman. Fuck, now you got me questioning myself. God damn it. This is why I shouldn't drink so much. I didn't assume your gender! You told me! Wait, no! I have before. I've told you hi during my lunch breaks. I guarantee you I've told you hi before. I bet you $5. Somewhere in your streams I've told you hi before. $5. I'm pretty sure he's a man too. I'm almost positive. No, I'm pretty positive Raging Rabbit's a man. I'm pretty positive. I'm almost 100% positive. Alright, we need a song that I could do. I can't believe you call me a man. No, I could be wrong. I could be totally wrong. Oh my god. Are you sure? I'm confused now. I'm questioning my own judgment on life.
You can go in this fucking house?
You're a fucking man. I'm telling you. You are too. You're lying. You're lying to me. Don't lie to me. I know you are. Oh my god. I give up. Feel insulted. By a U attack helicopter? I'm a Kimberly! What I'm doing here? K77K, you're here because you're gonna shoot me a follow down below. That's what you're doing here. You can click on that follow button, you can slap it. You can slap it as hard as you can. And then you're gonna listen to what I tell you afterwards. After you slap that, I'm gonna give you a little special fucking little thingy. So that's what you're here for. You're here just to hear what I have to say. Are you ready? Are you ready? Slap that button now! Alright. While he's not slapping that button, he's preparing to slap it. He's trying to find it. You know, it's like finding a little man in the boat. Sometimes you gotta search around for it. So this is the type of stuff I do on my stream. Not only do I play video games and I roleplay all my characters. I was just playing Kimberly on TwitchRP today. That's why it says TwitchRP down there below. Right there, that little corner. See, that's what server I was on. I was playing ARP TwitchRP. I make things like custom costumes. This is my fucking Master Chief helmet that I have. Well, it's not Master Chief. I got fucking shit falling out of it. I lost the padding inside. Oh, shit. All right, so anyways. Yeah, I make helmets that fall apart. I never said I was good at it, but I make helmets that fall apart. I started making this before I knew The Legend of Zelda was coming out, and now I really want to finish it. So I've got my Legend of Zelda shield that I started making, the Master Shield. Look at that bad boy right there. It's fully fiberglass. I just got to finish it up. I got things like my fucking, my Sub-Zero mask that I'm still working on. This is Sub-Zero! Yay! I do all this on creative streams. I do it mainly in the spring, so that means I'll be starting real soon. I'll start doing some more more streams before it gets too super hot out. Even though it gets fucking hot as fuck, quick as fuck. I got things like my captain's hat. I didn't do this on stream, but I took a Party City hat, like my Captain Dimitri hat, and I fucking cut headphone holes out. So I dropped my headphones right below into this, and then this becomes my hat when I'm the captain. Shut up, Raging Ravage! Are you serious? Are they serious? I'm sorry. I'm pretty sure I watched their stream before. I could be wrong. Definitely could be wrong. I think I'm getting trolled right now. Not quite sure though. Take it easy, Ravage. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. Have sweet dreams of me, baby. I'll be cuddling up right next to you, rubbing myself all over you. He's gonna wake up swinging in the middle of his dreams. He's gonna have like the worst nightmares ever. I wonder if I have some people that are here that did, they came here after their roleplay stuff, and they're like, wow, we can't tell if this girl is trolling us, or if this is a guy that is trolling us as a girl, or what's going on, but we keep watching. Put all your privates away, people. You guys don't even know what I am. Unless that turns you on, then you know. If you really like my channel and you're sitting there doing a little fappy fappy to it, shoot me a subscribe on the Game Wisp down below. It's a new subscribe button. You can subscribe, you know, fap all you want. I promise you, I'll whisper a sweet nothing into your ear. I'm a kitchen sink. What does that mean, Chevron? Are you still here, Chev? You're still here. Hell yeah, I'm here. You my boy. Chevron, you're making me blush. I can't always shine. Yeah, I'm the critter. So, I guess I'm gonna go host someone. Are you guys done hanging out for the night? You ready for me to host someone? Get out of here. I'm gonna watch some Dead and Walking. You guys, whoever you want, watch some Walking Dead too. Even though I'm terrible at For Honor, I'm a true gamer. Thanks. Half the time I'm drunk. That doesn't count for anything. Just because you're terrible at a game doesn't mean you're a true gamer or not. Well, here, let's go Kimberly's, let's go fucking, Kimberly makeup raid someone, alright, Kimberly makeup raid, Kimberly makeup raid! Alright. We got a lot of good people on. We actually got a lot of good people on that I want to raid. We're going to raid Kira because I love freaking Kira. Yeah, we're going to raid Kira. She's playing TwitchRP. She's Clover Brooks and she's fucking hilarious. I fucking love Kira's character. She is fucking hilarious. So, any final requests before I pass you guys all on to Kira? Anything you guys want before this Kimberly makeup washes off and I might not be back as Kimberly for a while? Anything at all? Otherwise, Kimberly's gonna say toodaloo to everybody! And thank you for coming by. Big kisses to all. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Love you guys. Toodaloo. Fuck the police. Yeah. I don't like those piggies anyways. No, don't fuck the police. They're really nice. They help you when you get in problems. And they're really hot. The police is really, really hot. Anyways, I love you guys. Good night. Kimberly's makeup raid on Kira Kiddo, Kitty, or whatever. Let's go. Toodaloo.